If you ever want to search for something in private, you always open a browser and go for incognito mode. But is it really private? Google lied. We all were browsing in incognito mode, believing that all our data remained private. I had a lot of study materials that I watched via incognito mode. Basically, when we search for something on Google, four main things are tracked: history, cache, cookies, forms. Cookies are the most important thing that Google tracks. For example, when you search for a new mobile on Google and then open Instagram, your entire feed will be filled with ads about that phone. Google needs this data to make money because that's how they recommend you personalize ads and other things to you. In June 2020, Google was hit with a proposed class action lawsuit accusing Google for misleading users about the privacy of their internet browsing activity in incognito mode. Google claimed that the data in incognito mode is not associated with the users. However, internal document shows that the employees doubted that the privacy of incognito mode is describing it as effectively a lie. It has been shown that Google tracked users' activity using Google Analytics to collect information even in private mode. Imagine if these data were leaked, we will be homeless after our moms find out that what we were searching on Google. Google also tried to dismiss this lawsuit by arguing that they had already shown users a message stating that their activity might be still visible to the websites they visit, their employers or school, or their internet service providers. This simply means that your computer will not save any details of your web activity in its browser, or more specifically, locally. Google has now settled a lawsuit that could have cost them $5 billion. Instead, they will have to fundamentally change the way they collect their data. They will also have to provide an option for people to block tracking of these cookies used for advertising and disclose exactly what data they retain on users. Google also agreed to delete these data points collected on the behavior of people using it in incognito mode. They will also lose billions of data points as they have to delete all these user data. Bad Google. Anyways, all of your data may already be available on some sketchy Chinese websites for $10. And if you still think whatever you do is private, a minute of silence for you. All your browsing history, shopping, almost everything is tracked by these tech giants, so there is no need to worry about that. Since everyone is going to know that what you search for, it's not a problem for you to subscribe to my channel.